we got Grammy Award winners Pentatonix. Today they're going to be playing for the Make-A-Wish Foundation. And let's meet Pentatonix. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a three-time Grammy Award winning multi-platinum a cappella group, Pentatonix.
Thank you.
They got a new album out called The Lucky Ones, and you've seen them perform with greats like Stevie Wonder and Dolly Parton. Y'all can sing.
Thank you. Y'all can sing.
Scott Hoeing is the baritone for the group.
Yes.
Pronounce your last name.
Hoeing.
Hoeing. Yeah. Okay, that was close as I can get.
Yes.
Kirsten Maldonado.
Yes, you got it.
Nailed it. I'm hot today.
You're on fire.
I'm hot today. She's a soprano of the group. That's good right there. Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Saley. Matt is the bass of the group. Welcome to the show. In the back, Mitch Grossi. Mitch Grossi is the tenor of the group. And last but not least, Kevin Olushela.
Olushela.
Oh, that's smooth right there. I like the correct way to say it. Olushela. That's good, man. This is the beatbox of the group, everybody.
Thank you.
Hey,
thank you.
Come on, y'all. Let's get it on. Let's play a few. Give me Scott. Give me China. Guys, here we go. We got the top seven answers on the board. Now, we ask 100 men. My girlfriend text, dinner's on me. And then I found her lying on the table with a piece of what on her naked body?
Money.
Money. Scott.
I don't know.
Wendy.
Chocolate.
Chocolate. Pass the play.
Oh.
All right, we got two strikes now, Wendy. We got to be careful.
Wendy.
Pentatonix can steal over here. All right, y'all, here we go. 100 men, my girlfriend texted me, dinner's on me. I found her laying on her table, a piece of water on her naked body.
We're going to say fruit.
Piece of fruit.
Okay, that's going to be
fruit. Six.
Butter.
Yeah.
Butter.
Red.
Red. Yeah. Two.
What? It's a basic stuff.
What did I say?
Hey, let's go to question two. Give me Kirsten. Give me Wendy. All right, ladies, here we go. Point values are double. We got the top seven answers on the board. Name something you'd be shocked that grandma got arrested for doing at bingo hall. Kirsten.
Drinking.
Drinking.
That's
Smoking pot.
Smoking pot.
That's right.
Pass or play?
Play.
Play. Something you'd be shot, grandma got arrested for doing a bingo hall.
We're gonna say murder.
For murder! For murder! Give me Matt, give me Carney. All right, guys, here we go. Point values are double. We got top six answers on the board. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. Sure. I'll go camping as long as there's a blank in our tent. Matt.
Champagne.
Champagne.
A bed.
Like a bed.
Sleep. Yes! Yes!
Yes! Stove?
Stove.
Yeah, a stove.
As long as there's a stove. That was a good answer. That was a good answer. I like that one. One answer left. If it's there, you clear the board, Marilyn, but this time you have two strikes. If it's not there, Pentatonix can steal.
A blanket?
Yes. Yes.
A blanket.
Oh, Mom. That's what I was going to say. That's going to be there.
Guys, here we go. We ask 100 women, fill in the blank. Sure, I'll go camping as long as there's a blank in our tent.
Internet?
Wow. Internet! That was a good answer. No, really. That was a good answer, though. I wouldn't have thought it. That was a really good answer. Six. Let's move on to the next question.
Oh.
Give me Mitch, give me Bijou. Ladies and gentlemen, here she comes. Point value's a triple. Top four answers on the board.
Fast.
Here we go. What do you think is the most popular sport in America? Bijou.
Football.
Yes.
Football.
Yes.
Number one spectator sport, football. Thank you guys for playing along. We're gonna make a donation to your foundation just for coming and hanging out. Good sports, man. Thank you. Oh wow. Oh wow. Holy Spirit activate. Holy Spirit
activate.
I said okay. Not yet. I'll tell you when to do it. Okay. I'll tell you when to do it. All right. I'd like to thank.